Ethiopian Prime Minister Abiy Ahmed has said his enemies have been defeated as he promised to recapture territory from rebellious Tigrayan forces.
Today, the enemy is on that mountain called Geshena. We are making the plans from here. We have finished the plan by which we will rout the enemy and capture that mountain tomorrow. The main thing is, the enemy is defeated. Our remaining task is to rout the enemy and destroy them.
The Nobel Peace Prize laureate was addressing troops on the front line of the Ethiopian conflict near Geshena in Amhara, according to state-affiliated Fana Broadcasting on Tuesday. The location could not be independently verified. Last week, Abiy said he was heading to the front line to supervise operations.
Tigrayan youths are falling like leaves. They should know that they have been defeated and surrender. Starting from today, to the defense forces, the special forces, the militia, and the people, with the understanding that they are participating in something that doesn't have a clear vision or plan, and a blind and confused journey that doesn't have a destination and cannot gain a victory.
The federal military has been battling forces loyal to the Tigray People's Liberation Front for over a year. Last November, Abiy claimed victory over the TPLF, but having been initially beaten back, the Tigrayan forces recaptured most of Tigray, pushed into two neighboring regions, and made threats that they would march on the capital. TPLF spokesperson Getachew Reda could not be reached for comment, but on Monday he accused Abiy of engaging in farcical war games.